Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to lock Apple ID profile on iPhone or how to grayed out your Apple ID profile. So I'm going to my iPhone settings app, and as you can see, currently my Apple ID is grayed out. So if I tap on my profile, as you can see, it's not working. So now I will show you how you can easily lock your Apple ID profile on your iPhone settings app. First of all, go to your iPhone settings and here scroll down and tap on screen time. Now tap on content and privacy restrictions. And first of all, make sure to enable content and privacy restrictions option. Once it's enabled, scroll down. Under allow changes, you will find account changes option. Just tap on account changes. And now to lock your Apple ID profile, just select here don't allow. Once you selected here don't allow, now close your settings app and relaunch your settings app. And here you will see your Apple ID profile has been successfully locked and grayed out. And to unlock your profile again, go to screen time and go to content and privacy restrictions and scroll down, tap on account changes and select allow, and your profile will be unlocked again. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.